wrong. Please be wrong enough to be set right without frightening me, because that way I'm kind of tight. Please be bright like the Milky Way on a moonless night. Out there somewhere, but not caring enough to be seen unless hours have been spent with open shutters and shut lights. Please be easy to talk to. Please flow when I ask your name, because that way I'm kind of slow. I've got no game. I'm a trainer hitching on to you to take forward the conversation. I'm a lost spaceship looking out for my space station. Please be hard. Please be hard to understand, like an obscure band that I find myself playing, like a book that gets a prequel so we know what the author was saying, and we spend hours poring through it with our shutters open under fluorescent Milky Ways. Like that, getting to know you day after day as the space stations rotate and the planets revolve. I still want to be knowing you when the leaves are gone and are reborn, and still knowing you when the times come for me to be gone. Please be tough. Please be tough. Call my bluff. Rough me up if I need to stuff myself. Please be tough, because we walk a wasteland of snuff dreams and streams of things seen through shut shutters on a million beds across the galaxy. Please be tough when I tell you I can't go on. Be like the guy at the gym who spots me and gets that last rep out. You'll be something I can't do without, but don't tell me that, because that way I'm kind of broken and my earth is flat. So if I walk across, I don't get back. I fall right down into whatever lies underneath. And I've been getting up every single time by the skin of my teeth. And for once, I would like someone to pick me up. Please be light. Please be light, like light upon the ocean, like a life buoy I can hang on to. And I'll be yours forever, always inflated. I've waited for years with my lifeguard training for the rain to wash someone like you away, so that I could drown with you. In you. Please read what I write. Please read what I write. I'm not the brightest star in anyone's sky, but I try with paper and ink to think about things that become thoughts I can't forget. It won't always be about you, yet it won't be what it is without you. Like an ink drop in water, you'll always color whatever I write. It might be very slight, but it's there all the same, like the Milky Way. Please try and understand what I'm trying to say. Because I'm kind of strange that way. I would rather be writing than fighting a losing battle against vocalizations that evolve 1,000 times before they reach your ears, unrecognizable. These unsurmisable constructs will have you in tears, and I don't want that. I don't always know what I want, but I know what I don't. Please don't. Please don't always know. Because I like to set my sails to the wind and let it take me wherever. And you can be my first mate forever and ever. We can take turns staring and peering back at the wake and down at the ocean. We can break like waves against rocks, and we can make like waves and lose ourselves. Please, find yourself. I know you're not going to, because none of us is, but I do hope you keep trying. I do hope you keep prying at that little puzzle box that is your delicate soul, your invincible soul, and the hole that lies within that we try and fill in with whatever we find at the dollar store. There is no perfect score, but we have oars and a sail, and we were never meant to fail. It is an abyss, all right, but we can be rails to each other like two mountaineers forever and ever. Please, just exist. Because there's so many things I can do without, and I've struck all of them out, and this is all that I'm left with. Just all of the above. Just make sure you have love. Because I've stared at a million pictures of stars and galaxies, and I think that's what they're made of. And I know one day we're going to leave for them without our carbon-based spaceships, but I want to leave knowing that I had already found my home planet, and that it was you all along. Please, please don't be wrong. Thank you.